Jet lag is one of those funny things like a hangover or a common cold. It seems such an easy thing to beat, yet we can't seem to do it. Or can we?
This is Bertalan Meskó, and you're watching the channel of the Medical Futurist.
Everyone knows the symptoms of jet lag who has already traveled from one time zone to another. First, there is the blank mind and deep fatigue. Then there is the torture of insomnia kicking in at 3 a.m. Every now and then we hear about innovations and new technologies to help us fight jet lag. For example, Boeing designed its newer Dreamliners to be easier on the body. It has increased humidity, less noise, better air infiltration system, and most importantly, lower cabin altitude, so your body doesn't feel like you're on the top of Mount Everest. But nothing beats good old calculation. Jet lag at its core is our biological clock going crazy. Basically, our bodies work on a 24 hours long cycle called circadian rhythms. When we disturb that, we get all the familiar symptoms. So, if you can keep up with your rhythm and keep your sleeping schedule, theoretically, you should be fine. But I know, when you have to travel for 3 solid days from Frankfurt to Osaka, connecting flight in Dubai, well, it's not easy. But you don't have to do it by yourself. There are sleep trackers and smartwatches with the same functionality to help you stay in sync with your biological clock. Personally, I've been measuring my sleep patterns with trackers for years. I use a smart alarm to wake me up at the best time. My fitness level is high due to conscious workout with the help of fitness trackers, and I learned how to meditate and fall asleep when it's necessary. Do you need some help for achieving this? Please reach out to me, I'm more than happy to help you, because we can beat that bloody jet lag together. Thank you.